A deadly fire shut down a Nebraska Wesleyan fraternity. Tonight, Phi Kappa Tau is back on campus and open to a new group of founding fraternity members.
KATV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry got a look inside the newly renovated fraternity house. She's live with what it took for the university to allow Phi Kappa Tau back on campus. Melissa?
And Rob, it's been a long road for Phi Kappa Tau since a member died in the fire back in November of 2006. But now their house is safer and they're recruiting new members. Their slogan for Rush, create the future. Tonight, an inside look at the new safety measures, not only at the fraternity, but on campus.
18 new members of Phi Kappa Tau are moving in, helping the fraternity move on.
It's just unlike anything I've ever been a part of.
Steve Anderson is the president of Phi Kappa Tau, Nebraska Wesleyan's oldest fraternity that's been shut down for nearly 6 years.
They took away our charter. The school did not recognize us as a fraternity anymore, and the fraternity disbanded.
In November of 2006, a fire broke out inside the fraternity. It's unclear how it started, but fire officials say there was no sprinkler system and they found fireworks and marijuana inside. 19-year-old Ryan Stewart died in that fire. Three other students were injured.
It is important that we remember the past. Brother Ryan is part of our chapter eternal.
Alumni Warren Maddox was devastated by the tragedy and says for years they worked to get the fraternity reinstated.
We went to them with the idea of creating a different culture and to, again, the buzzwords were to create the future.
What happened at Phi Kappa Tau back in 2006 not only changed the fraternity, it changed the way Nebraska Wesleyan University looks at keeping all students safe.
Every residence on campus, university owned, has sprinklers.
And inside Phi Kappa Tau, you see sprinklers everywhere. What you won't see, any drugs or alcohol. Part of the fraternity's agreement to come back.
Do everything we can to honor Phi Tau in general and just the name of fraternity and to bring fraternity back to what it used to be.
Phi Kappa Tau raised about $500,000 for the renovations. Now, as for the other Greek houses on campus that put in sprinklers, Nebraska Wesleyan offered no interest loans so all of the buildings could be equipped. Reporting live, Melissa Fry, KATV, Newswatch 7.
Thanks, Melissa.